According to the Gospel of Matthew, in chapter 17, verse 5, at the time of the Transfiguration of Jesus, the disciples themselves witnessed God the Father saying, "This is my beloved Son, with whom I am well pleased. Listen to him." And according to the book of 2 St. Peter, chapter 1, verse 16, he says, "For we did not follow cleverly devised stories when we told you about the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ in power, but we were eyewitnesses of his majesty."